Hello everyone and welcome to Cherub Teaching Center. My name is Poonam and I'm a Microsoft Certified Educator. Today in this another episode of Excel, I'm going to train you on fixing the name error in Excel which sometimes pops up on the screen. Now this particular error happens when there is something wrong with the formula, and that's what I'm trying to explain you today. So please watch this video till the end so that you people should understand why the name error pops up and how you people can go about and fix it up over here. Okay, alright, so let's begin. I'm going to keep this video a little bit short, people, so that you may go ahead and you may try it yourself. So let's start. So what I've done is I have prepared a small table in front of you wherein I have the details of the candidate and I am looking for an output also. So the output that I'm looking forward to today is that I need to calculate the minimum value from this list of the test score which is given in front of me. So this is the list of test scores which is there of the candidate, and then from a list of these test scores I'm trying to locate which is the minimal value. Okay. Alright, so let's go about, people. So I'm going to show you in front of you that how you people may go about and how you people may fix up these things also. So people, normally you may watch my previous video, and I will be attaching this video in this today's video tutorial of mine. You can click on the eye icon to find out how we calculate the minimum. Okay, so if I want to calculate the minimum, normally the formula is that I need to type in is equal to. Then I have to type in minimal, which is MIN, and I will be starting from the bracket, and then I have to select the range. So let's suppose that the range is from here till here. So here it is. So this particular cell, if I pop up, it's K6, and this particular last cell is K15. So let's say it was supposed to be from K6 till K15, but accidentally I have entered this in this particular format. Okay, alright, and then I'm going to close the bracket. So I was supposed to type in over here K6, but mistakenly there has been an error in my syntax, error in my formula, and due to that I have entered this value, and then I will hit enter from the keyboard. So now you can see that the name error has punched up. Okay, so you can see that when a name error punches up, it will always happen when there is something or your formula is misspelled. Misspelled means it's not spelled correctly. So ideally, I wanted to select the range which was from K6 till K15, but mistakenly, instead of 6, I have typed in KK, and then it is still, and this is what my formula is trying to tell me. Now this, you know, this rhombus thing that you people see, if you hover your mouse over there, it is telling you that the formula contains an unrecognized text. So how I can fix about is, I have to look to my formula correctly. So instead of KK, it has to be K6, and then I will hit enter from the keyboard, and you can see it will automatically correct the formula. So people, always remember that whenever the name error is punching up on your screen, something is not right with your formula, or your formula is not spelled correctly. Okay, so please watch your formula, and then you people may go ahead and try to improvise or improve your formula, and you will be able to correct this error which is most commonly happening on your screen. Now those viewers who are watching my channel and who have not subscribed to the channel yet, I would request you to please quickly go ahead, subscribe to Cherub Teaching Center. There are more things which are coming up your way. In case of any questions or queries, you can always reach me on my Instagram ID, which is cherub.teachingscenter. You can also reach me on my Facebook IB, which is Cherub Teaching Center, or on the Microsoft Teams, which is Cherubians Altogether. And the links of all these three social IDs is also given in the description of this video. So thank you so much, people, for watching this video. Now just go ahead, try it out yourself, and then you may go ahead and fix about this error also. Thank you very much, and have a nice day ahead.